Who thought it would be a good idea to put the author's name on the spine instead of the book's title? That makes no sense. Look at all these other books on the shelf with the titles. And there's this one says Paolini. I mean, I know he's famous, but like, I want to see the book's title on my shelf.